Thank you. ご旅行の際にはぜひオービタルエアをお選びください。
You stink of junk food.
In the bathroom.
Offers herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
Stop talking. I was only gone an hour. Gotta do something with her. Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Yeah, I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. Fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
Welcome to Night City, where your address says more about you than anything else.
We should have never come here. I'm gonna put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. Bum a cig?
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now, I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Fine, here.
That was her smoke case.
Wanna hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually. Fuck, Evie. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Wrap my head around it. Never saw Evelyn as the type to give up.
Come on. What she went through? I wouldn't call it giving up. Her condition, couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her, and had his way with her, the things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
God, I had no idea that guy was such a monster. Saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
It puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry. But, I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Look out!